Good evening, and welcome to the second installment of From the Vaults of the New Jersey Proghouse. I'm your host, Jim Robinson. Tonight we will feature the band Advent from their debut at the Proghouse in 2007. Please enjoy the show, and take it away, Alan.
Thanks very much, Jim. Well, it was a great honor for us to kick off Advent's very first live performance ever at the New Jersey Proghouse in 2007. You know, Henry and I had started the band all the way back in 1989, and Mark joined the following year in May when he graduated from Berkeley in 1990. We did have a few other folks in the band for a while and tried to book some gigs back in the early mid-90s. We actually had our first booking as a festival gig in Hillside, but we ended up with personnel problems and we had to cancel. And by the time we realized that so much time had passed, we really needed to get a new album out, so we worked on Cantus Firmus, and luckily toward the end of that process we were able to recruit our great drummer at the time, Drew Siciliano, and the album came out, and we scrambled like crazy to find the right bass player and second guitarist, and it was just wonderful having Ben Rose on bass and Greg Katona on the second guitar. And to kick off our very first live performance after all those years on May 19th, 2007 at the New Jersey Proghouse. It's not a perfect performance, it was our first, but what you're going to see is everything the way it happened, and we want to thank Vinnie Mineo for filming this and giving us the video and audio from his camera that we're using here. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks a lot.
Wow, first show. Thank you all for coming out. Incredible crowd. Great to see you all here. Lots of friendly faces. And like the man said, this is our very first show for Advent. We're going to be playing stuff for you tonight from both the first self-titled album and from last year's Cantus Firmus. First track you heard, thank you on behalf of the composers of that fantastic album. The first track you heard tonight was Awaiting the Call. And we're going to carry on with something that reflects more the symphonic side of the band. And this one is an epic love story that Henry penned. And this one is known as Allison Waits.
Thank you. your clutch and muscles and their watery grace. Cause nothing kills time but the beat of the waves. Most times destroyed this dream.
Mark on vocals, it's called Nowhere Else to Go.
Thank you. Schoolhouse, I'll give you a little history lesson about that. We actually were together, we started in 89, believe it or not, when I met Henry. And it was after a long string of really bad auditions that I kind of passed all of them, but I didn't like any of the bands. And so I said, okay, I got to start my own band here. And I was really skeptical. I stopped bringing instruments to the first meeting, always favored listening to music. I met with Henry up in his place. I think I placed now in the EC Rockers, now the Aquarium. It kind of went back and forth. And when I sat down with Henry, the very first thing that he played within about a measure or two, I knew this was a guy I want to work with, and this is the song. This is called Rearview Mirror.
Just about one string per person in this room. There are 85 strings on the stage, not counting the shiny white strings on Alan's new sneakers. So it looks like he got just for this gig. The next song we're going to play is called In the Tree.
With the us when we meet. I will sit and I'll wait, cause they said they would come after class is not done, and dear friends, and we're friends, there's no time. And we meet every day, and we climb all the way to the top of the tree, if we can, just to see if we can. And the tree is so tall, does I look all around, like a sweet breeze alone amidst all this round.
Next tune has no drums on it. I'm not sure why that is. I offered to put some cowbell in there, but they haven't gotten back to me yet on that one. So.
More cowbell!
Please enjoy Remembering When by Alan Benjamin.
Thank you. me, I guess. I got a C in public speaking, so I'm going to think it's well, I guess we should probably thank a few people. We've been thanking people all night, but we're very indebted to a lot of people here, especially Jim Robinson for allowing us to play. Very nice. I'd like to thank also the people that helped make our sound possible. Jim Zipf and Mark Emanuele back there, as well as Kevin Keeley for all the support. And I guess we'll introduce these guys. It's a motley crew up here. First, our most recent acquisition, on bass, who's, as we got him, effectively he became the baby of the band instead of me, so I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but Mr. Benjamin Rose on bass. Thank you. Before Ben joined us, we got a terrific guitarist in this next guy over here. You may have seen him play out with Foxtrot, Genesis tribute band. Terrific, terrific band. Mr. Greg Katona. And over here on the Bang Bang stuff, holding everything together, Drew Siciliano. Well, without person without whom this wouldn't be possible. Alan takes on a whole lot of stuff in this band. He goes the extra mile for everything in this band. From anything from music related stuff to non music related stuff. But he's also a fantastic guitarist, Alan Benjamin. Share of the music you're hearing tonight. Fantastic composer, arranger, all around great guy, and a fabulous brother, Henry Ptak. Yeah. All right, and I guess we're going to go into the next.
Wait a minute.
And Mark Ptak.
Trying to get away from that. This next thing is called Utter One's Surname.
Utter One's Surname. She came to us on sunshine's breath. Her smile was the dawn, her hair a road map to the face, on which my love was drawn. She melted mountains in
Thank you. Thank you.
you in the rain. We're really sorry about that. I know we're kind of running late, so we had one more prepared, and we hope you don't mind. It was going to be an encore, but by the time we step off, where are we going to go, right? So, would you mind if we did one more for you? Let me just get my guitar up on the stand and someone say something, because I can't do it while I'm talking.
Time enough?
Is that alright?
Oh, that's really good.
Oh,
still tough.
Okay. I guess we didn't really plan this too well, this particular part, but we're gonna do one more for you, which is the first piece off of our debut CD. It's called Mandolin.